My name is Zenzele Isoke, and I teach in the departments of Gender, Women, and Sexuality Studies and African American and African Studies at the University of Minnesota. I study how Black women enact urban resistance in the era of Black Lives Matter, specifically how we use art to transform the political geography of the city. This research is important because it disrupts stereotypical representations of Blackness, politics, and community organizing.